और आप सभी देख रहे हैं थिंक इजी। आज हम ये वीडियो बनाई है अभी जो 9 जून शिफ्ट सेकंड SBIPO का जो पेपर हुआ है उसका जो एनालिसिस है उसके लिए। तो देखते रहिए, बने रहिए हमारे साथ ऐसे लेटेस्ट अपडेट और नोटिफिकेशंस और एग्ज़ाम एनालिसिस पाने के लिए, क्वेश्चंस पेपर पाने के लिए। नीचे जो सब्सक्राइब का बटन दिख रहा है उसको क्लिक कीजिए, नोटिफिकेशन बेल ऑन कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम नए वीडियो डालें आपके पास नोटिफिकेशन पहुंच सके। और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर कीजिए, लाइक कीजिए और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारा चैनल, और अपने दोस्तों को भी अपने हमारे चैनल के बारे में बताइए। तो चलिए देखते हैं कैसा रहा आज का सेकंड शिफ्ट 9 जून का पेपर और क्या क्या क्वेश्चन पूछे गए, कौन सा वेटेज रहा। ठीक है, चलिए देखते हैं। जो आज का पेपर था सेकंड शिफ्ट का, वो लेवल उसका हम इजी एंड मॉडरेट बोला जाएगा। इंग्लिश में जो गुड अटेम्प्ट हैं वो है 23 से 26। दैट मीन इंग्लिश इज समवॉट इजी बट द टाइम टेकन सेक्शन इज़ कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव रीडिंग। देन मूविंग ऑन रीजनिंग एबिलिटी, द गुड अटेम्प्ट इज 30 to 34। A lot of questions and easy and very less time consuming questions. Quantitative aptitude questions are easy but they are time consuming. So our overall total the total good attempts were 62 to 68. Then moving on further, let's go to quantitative aptitude section. This is the type of moderate section and the analysis like that. The section is consist of three types of DI. That is pie chart, line graph and castlet. Because DI have lots of question, that is approximate 15 question are from DI and the level was moderate. And moving on, wrong number series, there are 5 number of questions and level was moderate. Quadratic equation 5 question, level easy. Miscellaneous word problem 10 question and level moderate. Total 35 question and I think the number of attempt is 20 to 25 is a good attempt. And then moving on further, English language, the section was very easy because it is consist of reading comprehensive of a easy type and not more than one reading comprehensive are there as in the previous routes in yesterday's exam, that they have 3 or 2 comprehensive, but it respect to those it has only one comprehensive. Error detection 5 questions, Ferrier's replacement 4 questions, single fillers 5 questions, close test 5 questions, spelling error 5 questions. Then moving on, the level of these sections are like that. Reading comprehensive is a moderate level, that means out of 6, 3 and 4 are very easy and 3 and 4 are somewhat difficult. Error detection are easy, Ferrier's replacement easy, that direct questions are there. Single filler, close test and spelling error are very easy. Moving on, spelling error, that are very easy questions, like that are familiar words such as revoked, awkward, like these questions are there. Number of questions 30 and good attempt I think was 20 to 25 questions. Then reasoning is very easy I think, and the good attempt was 29 to 33, and more of the question are from puzzle and sitting arrangement. As I told yesterday that the most important section from reasoning is puzzle and sitting arrangement. Yesterday the questions are approximation 15 to 20 questions, today 20 questions, and in next shift I think it has been decreased to 15 and the blood relation and alphabetical has been increased. Level of the puzzle and sitting arrangement was moderate. Then moving on, inequality there are 5 questions, moderate level was easy. Syllogism 5 questions, level moderate. Blood relation 3 questions, level easy. Alphabetical 2 questions, easy level. Total 35 questions. And good attempt was 29 to 33. And in the puzzle there are linear arrangement of 12 people, floor based puzzle, circular seating arrangement and box based puzzle. So overall the paper was easy and good attempt was 70 to 75, and the cutoff for this paper is approximation 55 to 60 is the safe score. So keep watching my channel Think Easy and share it, subscribe it and like it. Thank you guys.